rise up. Now is our season to reach out, introducing our Savior by name. Soldiers, Jesus is calling up.
Why are they treating your banner here and there? near Cassia Safa, a year and counting near Cassia Safa, and I see and am counting.
Lord, have your way. Lord, have your way in my life. Somebody,
let all the people say. Oh yeah, I admit it's not the easiest thing to say. Even Jesus found himself having to say it like this.
Father God, come to you in this garden all alone. My friends are few, my nerves are bad. And my strength is almost gone. So I'm asking you, please let this bitter cup pass. But in the end, it's your will, not mine. So I'll say, in my life, let all the people say.
Sometimes you just gotta throw your hands up. And even with your head hanging low, you gotta find the strength to look up and know your help comes from God.
And at this time, we were evangelizing to a madman, and we are going to visit him once again. And here we go.
This is a madman from the CYEM executive talking to me. They are interrogating him about certain things. We were here yesterday concerning the situation, and then we want to give him a new shelter and pray for him as well.
Alright, so here we go. We are still enjoying. So we want others also to enjoy.
So we don't care.
We're about to enjoy.
We're not going to do
that. Do this. Let me touch him one.
Please take over.
And lay it before the king. Just say it.